So it seems like it's been pretty quiet here in Keene. I didn't notice any other parking enforcers than much of what I got on video with Linda. And so I can check the time later, see what it is now. I'm going to be heading back soon. But I noticed the legacy of chalk lives on here in Keene. This is just a beautiful sight. I don't know what it once was or represented, but it was something in chalk.